Learn how to mount an Azure Files share in Windows in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. This is the Azure portal and we are in my existing Azure storage account. Let's create a Files share. Here we go. I have one already and I'll create another file share. Okay, let me give this a name, like this, and that's it. Create it. Okay, let's take a look. This is the file share. Here I can see files and directories if I had any and configure the share. I want to connect the share, so let's do that. It will connect with a drive letter Z and use a storage account key as the authentication mechanism. This is fine. I'll copy this PowerShell script. Okay, and let's move on. Here I am on my local machine in the PowerShell command prompt. I have pasted the connection script in a PowerShell file, this one, mount.ps1. Let's execute it. The script tests the connection to the file share and mounts the drive if it can. It will also tell you when it runs into problems, like when port 445 is closed. Okay, that should be it. It seems like it worked. Let's take a look in the File Explorer. And this is the mounted file share. It shows up as a network drive, and I can use it like a normal storage drive as well. I can, for instance, create a file here in this folder. Let's see if that shows up. Here is the file share in the Azure portal, and let's see. Yep, there is the file. Azure Files is a great way to store your data in the cloud and keep it secure, redundant, and performant. And by mounting an Azure Files share to your operating system, you can easily use it as your daily storage. Go and check it out.